all of a sudden they're just like, oh, the plane just crashed into the water. And then when we looked over, you could see it. It was still sitting on top of the water. And then all of a sudden it just started going down. So we pulled everybody back onto the boat. And then we went over there. Off-duty lifeguard was out on his jet ski. And he pulled up right at the same time as we did. But, I mean, he was able to get a lot closer. And so he went and grabbed the two people. They were on some sort of flotation device, and he pulled them both up onto the ski. He told us they were completely fine and okay. He took them back over to the lifeguard stand, dropped them off, and came back out and told us they were completely fine. We were about 200 yards away from it when it came down, and then we got within about 30 from it after.
And then the guy went out and harassed him. Had the people got themselves out of the plane, or did
they
he
were
have
already
to...
out? The plane actually landed pretty softly. It like landed right on top of the water. It didn't hit very hard, or didn't look like a plane crash like you would think of, you know.